this morning, we now know a woman was found stabbed to death in Piedmont Park. A homicide investigation is underway and what police call a gruesome scene. Chinu Hur is live from Piedmont Park with the very latest. Chinu.
Yeah, Aisha, APD has told us that the woman who appears to have been stabbed to death is in her 40s. Again, like you said, Aisha, they are describing this as a gruesome scene. We did just see the medical examiner leave this area of Piedmont Park. Some police are still here right now. This is at the corner of 10th Street and Charles Allen Drive, right at the entrance into the park here. Police say she was found about 100 yards into the park. We're told another person in the park found the body and called 911 around 1 o'clock this morning. This is what the scene has looked like all morning. APD has this part of the park blocked off and say they will be here for several more hours. Investigators say they're hoping once the sun comes up, they'll be able to canvas the scene better, but they are describing this again as a very gruesome scene.
We really have to get a confirmation on the identity of the female. That would definitely help us so we can backtrack and kind of retrace some of their steps. So again, I'm not sure exactly why she was in the park after dark. So that's something that our investigators are going to have to look into.
Right now, police are still working to get any suspect information they can, as well as what a possible motive for this homicide could be. They are asking if you know any information about this, you are asked to call police. And of course, we'll keep you updated right here on 11 Alive as we learn more. Guys.
All right, Chinu, thank you.